mecca of defenders. Right here. Four doors is 110 and two doors is 90. Oh, the X is gonna be the nicest ones. Yeah, I'm still learning too, so. Wow. Here's where they wash them. Here. Packing them out. Very cool.
Start this all off with is how much enthusiasm is in this room for the launch of this vehicle. So first 6 ways to be here to launch what we think is an icon of the Land Rover brand and what is an iconic resort here in Palm Springs. But ultimately, there is one other thing that we have found to be really interesting about this launch, which is that everyone in this room will be some of the first people to get a chance to drive these Defenders. Oftentimes when we do launches, vehicles have already been out to the press, they've been all over the world, and we're some of the later markets to get a chance to do it. But in this case, in the North American market, these vehicles literally rolled off of a factory floor, we put them on airplanes, and we flew them here to make sure that you will be some of the first people, not only in North America, but some of the first people in the world to get a chance to get into a prototype Defender. Is that worth getting excited about? So for anybody in the room that might be a little bit newer to Land Rover, when we say icon of the Land Rover brand, it's important to understand the history that actually comes from. The history of Defender starts. You can go all the way back to the very beginning in 1948, because the DNA of the Defender really starts with the Series 1. You can see a progression in the series vehicles all the way until the Defender comes out.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the 2020 Land Rover Defender.